solo.
What is up, guys? Welcome back to part 19
of the Grand Theft Auto 5 series. And basically, since we were going to do a Devon mission, like the first part of the episode, but basically, the Bureau mission, he was running to the Bureau mission, so I'm guessing he was going to start it off. So I guess that's game telling us that we need to get this done, I guess.
Hello, who is it?
It's Amanda. Amanda DeSanta. We met at my house.
Oh, yeah. Shit, where you at?
Look, I know that you and my husband and Trevor Phillips are... I don't know what the fuck you're up to, but I can make a pretty good guess. There's some weird things going...
This don't make no fucking sense.
So apparently something happened. So I guess I have to do the Devon mission anyways. Okay, that's cool.
Hey, I need a cab.
On its way, sir. Thanks for calling.
Appreciate it.
I guess I'm gonna see you guys when I get there. Alright guys, we are here. Now we're gonna have to jump over this gate, I guess. I guess not. Whoops. How? Oh, that's how I started. Okay.
Hey, Molly. I'm outside the studio.
All right. Go over the wall and find the car on the lot.
And then what?
Only the principal actors and stunt people are authorized to go near it. So, you could get in wardrobe and play the part or try something else.
All right.
When you're out of there and clear of studio security, call me.
Yo, what if this is... What if this is Michael's movie that we're doing? So we have to find the actor. Wait for him to be done with this conversation, because most likely every game is on. Yep, no way. Coming for you. Psst. Psst. Deep inside. Yo, is he raping him? Oh, shoot, he raped him. Oh, of course I closed it, because you could just go on and make sure he's dead.
The you have the car, bring it to Hayes Auto in South LS. Mr. Weston is marathon training, but he can reconfigure his route to meet you there.
All right, cool. I got the car. No drama.
That's good. The studio is enough of a money sink without the costs that that drama can bring. What kind of shape is the car in? We plan on refitting the guns to take live ammunition. Do the traffic spikes and ejector seat need replacing too?
Both of those is going to need replacing, all right?
Good. One more thing. Mr. Weston's security detail are concerned about a suspicious figure near the garage. Let us know if you see something.
Lamar. It's Lamar. Oh. Like, what the freak? Can I go first? No, I can go first person on this vehicle. I'm sorry guys, I'm just having way too fun with this car. Imagine if we have this car online.
You're developing quite the rep there, Slick. Insurance companies hate these kinds of claims. They don't like cats with the inside edge shorting them either. So how'd it go?
Smooth enough, you know. Movie beat.
You know what the irony is? I'm a major shareholder in that same studio, so what we just did is practically legal.
Shit! Look at this motherfucker! You doing it big, my nigga, on the set! Man, what the fuck are you doing here? Oh, church your boy Trevor. It's fucked up when you gotta get your GPS location on your homeboy through a motherfucking speed brick.
True that. Devon Weston, master of the 2-hour female orgasm. What it is, homes?
Lamar Davis.
He was just leaving. Hey, not on my account. You looking for gainful employment, homie?
Hell yeah, I'm always trying to get some motherfucking paper.
Just the type of guy I like to work with. Predictable. Hey, we could bring your boy here in on the last part of the ship.
Oh, yeah, nigga, that's exactly what you could do. That's exactly
hell
what you
yeah.
do right
man,
there,
yeah, exactly.
If you want him in, then you get him to boost the rest of the shit you got.
Oh.
Give me my money and I can go on with my motherfucking life.
Oh, no, am I sensing tension here, Slick? He's the spirit, but you're the brains. Am I wrong? I can see it. Look, I need you on point when we move this stuff out of town.
Yeah, whatever, man. Call me when it's done. And after this, make sure we got our motherfucking check, all right?
Ciao.
Oh, man. Here's what it is.
Yeah, whatever. Anyway, come here. I'm gonna put you in touch with my legal counsel.
Hey, don't touch me, homie. I don't get down like that.
Yeah, let me tell you how the world works, Slim.
Deep inside. Dun, 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 dun. I almost smacked it.
I think
I'm freaking out. Oh, crap. Alright guys, I'm gonna see you guys in the next location. Boys, we are here. Let's get this mission done.
Hey, what's up? Oh, hey, man.
Hey. I was wondering, have you heard from your family?
Yeah, sure. No, that's a lie. Never heard a fucking thing.
Man, it's fucked up, man.
Yeah, well, not gonna matter. We're all gonna be dead in about a half hour anyway.
What's going on, ladies?
Hello, Trevor. What kept you?
Business, Michael, business. All right? I'm the CEO of a big international corporation. It's very time-consuming. Nothing, of course, you'd understand, being a gentleman of leisure.
Uh-huh.
You know, frankly, if there's one thing that you're gonna learn from being around us,
please. Just fucking insanity. Then they can't fry you.
If you want something done, go to the busy man. This rich fuck
is useless.
Hold on, man. Can y'all knock this shit off?
Oh, look! Boys, your boys. It's the feds.
Hey, where's the other three?
What other three?
We told you to bring along six. This is a six-man job.
No, you didn't.
Dave did?
No, Dave didn't.
You said you'd do it.
That is a frickin' lie. I do not get things wrong.
All right, great. Then we're out of here. Let's go.
You three can do it alone.
And die, fuck you. You do your own dirty work.
Hey, I do my dirty work every day, keeping the country safe from scum like you.
And you're doing a great job, sir.
Hey, you want this job done? Then come with us, huh?
Come on! Come on, Mr. Leisureware, Mr. Depressed Accountant. Let's go save America.
Who the fuck are we saving from this time?
This is the real deal. My sources are convinced there's a plot in International Affairs, you know, the agency, and they're using this facility to make a serious nerve toxin.
Bullshit.
Yeah. Which they plan in their mind-blowing insanity to let a major terrorist release on a metropolitan area so they can continue to get funding. Nothing increases funding for fighting terrorism more than successful acts of terrorism.
So let me get this straight then.
No, there is no getting it straight. That's the point. Now we're doing this.
You two are on getaway.
Fuck off and make it happen. Michael, you're with us. What size flipper you wear?
Enemies.
Shut up, I'll be fine.
You, get in. You're driving.
Bro, why do you always gotta drive? Like, you guys can't get someone else to drive this? Let me relax. Yo, we about to hit a big ass wave.
Listen to me, Steve. No wisecracks, got it? No fucking cliches. We're fighting for the freedom of the people today.
Don't lecture me on patriotism. You've been living outside the system too long. Social responsibility's a joke to you.
So maybe I redeem myself, get killed in the process, huh? That old bullshit.
No one is dying on my watch. Not even the burnout bank robber with temper issues and nothing to live for.
A hero's death is too good for you. You'll die in the ignominy you deserve.
This is the Bay. We can get in through the discharge tunnel.
Here it goes! Clamps.
do it.
I'm just exploring the view.
Final turbine, nearly there. That's an air pocket. Take it up to the surface, people. There's a ladder there. Get up it.
Roasted.
Clear. Let's go. Two lab geeks. Gotta deal with them. Back up and freeze. We get
collateral. You might be safe, but Big Brain here isn't. Open. Stick up, guy. You're expendable. Get the nerve agent. This'll make me the most dangerous man in the country. I'm also the most shit scared. Oh, man. Thank you, federal government. Damn it. We need to get the nerve agent into a refrigeration unit.
Security alert. Security alert. Facility breached.
My partner's
gonna get heavy here. He's a real gun. Security team!
I'ma see how long I can do without using a gun.
Come on, push through!
Back!
Come on, you ass!
Let me just see how long I can
do
it for.
I'm carrying nerve toxins here!
Take cover now!
Sorry! We gotta go!
You know what? Guess what?
You chose the wrong line of work!
Well, that didn't work out. I guess you got these number again, guys. That didn't work out. No.
Another card! Form faster! It's a close business! Well, we need to be gone before the whole place gets shut down! Along here, to the left!
Ooh. I'm just gonna put that right there.
This is for a cleaner court! Allegedly. Move it!
Never too late. We're
going! Let's go! It's too risky, Bandito! That bird goes down and takes half the West Coast with it!
You know what? If you're done puking up excuses, how about we come up with a solution?
Okay, okay! Alright, you go, I'll stay in cover!
Fuck, it's fine by me!
And the dead bodies? I'm lucky I'm not one of them!
Come on!
Let's go! Special agent, I got this covered!
Detain this man!
Fuck you, I should detain you, I just took a bullet for my country!
Hold up! Get us out of here! What happened back there? Where's Agent Hay? Don't tell me we suffered casualties!
Only self-inflicted ones! Fucking guy shot himself so he could pass as a double agent!
Maybe they'll debrief him with a 12-inch aluminum flashlight. Haynes took the easy way out. We're the ones hoping we'll outrun the agency response team. I think Franklin's the one taking the easy way. Guy's got his feet up in an aircraft hangar.
Look, let's just get to the airport so we can finish this bullshit.
When you drop us, I'll take the nerve agent. Mr. Phillips, can I trust you to dispose of the chopper? I got more important things to worry about messing around with this stupid chopper. Like things that actually mean something. Not made up wars, but made up enemies. Matters of the heart. Is he fucking with me?
Probably not.
Land the chapter.
Don't fuck around, King.
That's close enough.
Hey, Frank. Scrap, man. So the chemical weapon in there, right? If it even is a chemical weapon, hell, it could be shaving cream for all I know. By the way, next time you're getting wet. Oh, but there won't be a next time, will there, Davey? There never is.
Did my best for you. I always try.
Yeah, well, maybe this time we'll get lucky. Maybe this time, Steve will succumb to the strains of enhanced interrogation techniques.
Interrogate him? Are you insane? I'm probably decorating him right now.
Hey, Davey, your boys at the agency are on to you, remember? Huh? You and Stevie.
Just try and keep your heads down.
Yeah, putz. What is this? Oh, fucking A. Yes.
What's up, man?
My days in the wilderness are over. Lester, he settled up with that crazy Mexican motherfucker. Gave him the artifact. Now, as long as Trevor handles the wife, we're good.
But what about him, man?
Fuck him. He likes the desert. Besides, we do one big score, we're all gonna have to go our own separate ways anyway.
Oh, man. I can't wait to get back to that movie studio.
Yo, all right, man. Well, shit, I'll holler at you later then, all right?
What a shit show. I'll tell you what, you can take this desert and stick it. My life may be a world of pain, but from here on out, it's going to be cool, comfortable, air-conditioned pain. Take it easy.
Wonderful.
But we both know I made a vow to my husband.
Dino!
You have a great pain inside you, but you are a beautiful man.
I've never been so happy, so sad in my life.
You have a beautiful way with words.
Everyone I love abandons me.
I am not abandoning you. I am going home.
You mistreat you.
I know. I know.
I don't get it. So I'm gonna end this episode off with me killing someone, of course. That's gonna be him.
You look like you struggle with simple tasks.
I'm just gonna take his car. Damn. Hope you guys have enjoyed this episode. Make sure to like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye.